I mean, I'm sure every lap we're going to have to recalculate what's going to happen. So, looking forward to it.
So into pole position goes Stoffel Vandoorne, the Mercedes driver who